Hello everyone, welcome to another video. Today I'll show you how to install a dashboard trim on the gap of the dashboard. This is how it looks like. First, you cut it to size with a tool like this. Start fitting it into the gap. So this is the end result. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos and see you on the next one.